Next field over. Great non-district battle between Stevens and Clark. Cougars up 4-1 in the bottom of the third. Two runners on for Carson Laws, and he cranks one deep to left field. That's going to clear the fence. A three-run home run makes it 7-1. Cougars Falcons rally late, but Clark takes a 10-7, improving to 12-5 on the season.